Icon Data 2, the new real-time wireless Android data logger for metal detectors from GDI. Use Icon Data to convert XTREM HUNTER into an underground radar with 2D and 3D target imaging.
Step, step, step.
Power on hardware and Bluetooth.
Welcome.
On the connection icon list, select the device. Now connection is established.
Step, step.
Enter settings. Select the appropriate scan direction for this area.
Start, step, turn, step, step. Start, step, turn, step, 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 step. Start, step, step, turn, step, start, step, step, turn, step.
Select grid size for the scan. Sweeps are the scan lines. Points are the steps.
Start. Step.
Manual data collection is suitable for uneven ground. The user controls the scan. Has to tap capture key on every step.
Step. Step. Turn.
For flat ground, select Auto. In intervals, set the preferred time for your pace. Now Icon Data controls the scan.
Start.
Tap Capture only once to start. When the voice prompts, you have to make a step.
Turn.
And so on.
Step.
Select Color Scheme and Auto Color Scaling. Select Detect Mode. Now you can exit options. First, pair WSA2 headphones to the XTREM HUNTER. Enter Audio Menu. Select Pulse Audio and Maximum Audio Volume. Exit and ground balance the detector. Attach the audio adapter. Connect it to the logger. To set Icon Data 2 with your XTREM HUNTER, approach the front coil to a large metal object, close enough to get strongest signal. Tap Adjust, and soil data becomes 2000. Remove metal sample and data should drop to about zero. Now start the scan.
Start. Step. Step. Step.
Turn to the next sweep line following the voice commands.
Turn.
If obstacles are encountered on your path,
stop.
The corresponding grid cells can be left blank.
Step. Step, 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 step.
Once the scan completes, save it. Input the maximum depth range capability of your XTREM HUNTER in meters into the grid cell properties. Depth reading will be scaled accordingly. Estimated depth is calculated immediately based on the signal strength. To analyze the scan, first estimate probable target size in grid view. Select 2D view and check for a good outlined solid shape. In 3D, compare ground data versus suspected target data. A great variation reveals real targets. Check your manual for details and recommended settings. For further information, contact GDI directly or your nearest dealer.